everyone, I'm Tanya and in this video I'm going to share with you the top 5 home remedies to remove facial wrinkles easily at home. We develop wrinkles as we age and this is something we can never stop. Wrinkles usually start developing near the mouth, which are called as laugh lines, and near the eyes and forehead. Dry skin can make you develop wrinkles soon, so it is essential you keep your skin moisturized throughout your life. There are lots of anti-aging face treatments and face masks and creams available in the market, but you would agree with the fact that natural and homemade face masks and home remedies always works better and they also have no side effects. So let's see what are the top 5 home remedies which will help to fade away your facial wrinkles. So for the first remedy, you're gonna need 8 to 10 almonds. You have to soak them overnight in water. And then in the next morning, remove them from water and peel their skin off. After peeling their skin, you have to crush these almonds to make a thick paste like this. And now you have to add 2 teaspoons raw milk in this almond paste. Then you have to mix them well. After mixing everything really well, you have to apply this pack on your face and leave it for 15 or 20 minutes. And after 15 or 20 minutes, wash it off with lukewarm water. Almonds are rich in vitamin E, which keeps your skin healthy. It helps to prevent wrinkles and also delays the aging process of your skin. So for the second remedy, you're gonna need 2 ingredients, which are honey and ginger. So what you have to do is peel and grate the ginger and then add 1 tablespoon of honey and 1 teaspoon of grated ginger. Mix them well and eat that mixture once daily. The antioxidant properties in ginger prevents the breakdown of elastin and keep elasticity of the skin intact, which helps to remove your wrinkles really fast. So for the third remedy, we are going to make a multi-ingredient mask which helps to remove your wrinkles really fast. And for that, you firstly gonna need besan, or it's also known as gram flour. Then we are gonna need turmeric powder. After that, we are gonna need milk cream. Then we are gonna need an overripe banana. After that, we are gonna need honey. And lastly, we are gonna need olive oil. So firstly, you have to peel and mash the half banana in a clean bowl with the help of a fork or spoon, whichever you like. After mashing it really well, you can even apply this banana paste on your affected areas or all over your face and leave it for 15 or 20 minutes and after that wash it off with lukewarm water. Bananas are rich in vitamins, minerals and antioxidants, which helps to remove the deep wrinkles around your mouth, eyes and forehead. But as I said earlier, I'm making a multi-ingredient mask for better results, so I'm also adding 1 teaspoon gram flour in it, 2 pinches of turmeric powder in it, 1 teaspoon olive oil in it, 1 teaspoon honey in it, and 1 teaspoon milk cream in it. After adding all the ingredients, mix all the ingredients really well so that there are no lumps in this paste. After mixing all the ingredients really well, your mask is ready and it will look like this. The consistency of this mask should be medium, neither so thick and nor so runny. Now you just have to apply this mask on your affected areas, or you can even apply it all over your face and then leave it for 25 minutes and after 25 minutes wash it off with lukewarm water. This mask contains all the ingredients which works best for removing the facial wrinkles. Now for the fourth remedy, you're only gonna need olive oil. Olive oil is very effective natural skincare oil to get rid of smile lines and facial wrinkles. It helps to hydrate and return the lost moisture to your skin and helps to get rid of wrinkles. You can simply apply olive oil on the skin around the mouth, forehead and eyes, or mix with a few drops of lemon while massaging the wrinkles. It will make your face radiant bright and regular application will help to get rid of fine lines and wrinkles. Now for the last remedy, you're gonna need aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gel is a very effective skin hydrating agent and could be used for wrinkle treatment. Get fresh aloe vera gel or use the ready-made one and then apply lightly to the deep wrinkles around the mouth and forehead. And you can also apply aloe vera gel to delicate skin around your eyes to reduce under eye wrinkles. So let me give you a few tips here which will help to remove your facial wrinkles faster. You have to control your facial expressions like squinting and frowning as they tend to overwork the facial muscles. Reduce and manage stress as chronic stress accelerates circular skin aging. You have to include more vitamin C rich foods such as orange, blueberries, grapefruit, pineapple, etc. because vitamin C promotes collagen formation and fights free radicals. Prefer sleeping on the back as you do not want sleep lines which get permanent over time. Invest in a satin pillowcase that helps to prevent sleep lines and keep skin healthy. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more such videos. You can also watch my previous videos. I will leave the link in the description box. So that's it for today. See you next time. Bye-bye. Take care.